All right, thanks for logging on to WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. This morning, it was nice and cool across the area. We were seeing winds out of the northwest. We call this cold air advection. For you and I, it just means the weather was nice and cool this morning. Now, through the afternoon, we're going to see lots of sunshine. We'll take you through the day on our computer forecast model. 2 o'clock, a few additional clouds across the Treasure Coast, and then a few more clouds pushing into Palm Beach County by late this afternoon. Tonight, overnight, we'll start things nicely, but you notice there'll be just enough of an onshore wind to see a few clouds and even a few sprinkles popping up. So a couple of showers in our forecast. Nothing like what our friends in Texas are dealing with. Big storm system developing. This one is going to push off towards the east, bringing lots of snowfall across the deep south, even some ice. So it looks like it's going to be a mess if you've got travel plans. Of course, we'll keep you posted. Back here at home, though, lots of sunshine today. A few more clouds than yesterday. 71 degrees our high temperature tonight, 62. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy and 70. And 5-day forecast showing a couple of showers the next couple of days.